Raindrops keep falling on my head, just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed. Nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head. They keep falling. So I just did need some talking to the sun. And I said I didn't like the way he got things done. Sleeping on the job. Those raindrops are falling on my head. They keep falling. But there's one thing I know. The blues they send to meet me won't defeat me. It won't be long till happiness steps up to greet me. Raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, 'cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining, because I'm free. Nothing's worrying me. Where have the people? Seems like there's no one hanging on. Look through the windows, the houses are empty. Hey, everybody's out of town. Seems like I'm the only one around. All of the streets are, no traffic tie-ups anywhere. Don't have to wait for a seat at the movie. Hey, everybody's out of town. Seems like I'm the only one around. Everyone's moved out from the ghetto, lots of space, empty apartments, no more pollution, plenty of classrooms every place, and it looks like we're ready to give it one more try. This time there'll be no alibi. I'm gonna send out a message to no one. Better send some people down. Everyone on earth is out of town. I'm the only one around. Everybody's out of town.
To make you mine, tell me.
played her. Tell me now, is it so? Don't let me be the last to know. My hand a shaking. Don't let my heart be breaking apart. I need your love. I want your love. Say you're in love. In love with this guy. If not, I'll just die. Gotcha. Third one this week. Ba, 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 ba. Thank you. I mentioned Gene Pitney before, the only bel canto pop singer that lived in the 60s. Well, maybe Roy Orbison too. Gene was dubbed the Prince of Pain because even when he sang a happy song, he sounded like he was suffering. I was absolutely crazy about Gene Pitney when I was in the 10th grade. I performed at a local TV talent show in Boston called Youth on Parade, and I did, if you remember the song, Half Heaven, Half Heartache, which was a soap opera, and not a Burt Hal one. Unfortunately, their relationship after several hits came to an end when Gene Pitney's manager decided they were going to do some funky business with Burt Hal, and that was the end of it, and Gene said he always felt bad about it. This was the biggest hit they had together. Dearest, darling, I had to write to say that I won't be home anymore, 'cause something happened to me while I was driving home, and I'm not the same anymore. Oh, I was only 24 hours from Tulsa. I was only one day away from your arms. I saw a welcoming light and stopped to rest for the night. And that is where I saw her as I pulled in front of the small motel. She was there, and so I walk up to her, asked where I could get something to eat, and she showed me where. Oh, I was only 24 hours from Tulsa. I was only one day away from your arms. She would stay, she said, okay. We were dancing closely. So all of a sudden I lost control, and I held her shot, and I caressed her, kissed her, told her I'd die before I would let her out of my arms. Oh, I was only 24 hours from Tulsa. but I love somebody new. What can I do when I can never, never, never go home again? Trains and boats and planes are passing by. They mean a trip to Paris or Rome for someone else, but not for me. The trains and the boats and planes took you away, away from me. So in love and high above, we had a star to wish upon a wish, and dreams come true, but not for me. The trains and the boats and planes took you away, away from me. You are from you had to go back a while, and then you said you would soon be back again. I'm waiting here like I promised you. I'm waiting here, but where are you? Trains and boats and planes took you away, but every time I see them I pray, and if my prayers can cross the sea, the trains and the boats and planes will bring you back, back home. And planes took you away, but every time I see them I pray, and if my prayers can cross the sea, the trains and the boats and planes will bring you back, back home to me.
Thank you. About probably 5 or 6 years after I got to LA, I got referred to them, and I don't know how, to be the rehearsal piano for a group called the Doodletown Pipers. They were a big deal at the time. They were regulars on the Perry Como show, and they were doing Las Vegas and all these things, and tremendously talented group of young people, all different styles and just great. But there was one guy who always stood out to me, even in that group of talented people, and I always loved listening to him sing. We lost touch for many, many years, and then thanks to our friend, late Drew Daniels, at one of his parties that he and Jane hosted, we reconnected. And it's just been great to start to see him and now to actually perform with him. Please welcome to the stage, Kelly Huff.
Long time no nothing, Jay. Huh? But plenty in between, my friend, plenty in between. You know, it does take me back a ways because I was that young kid with just all the hope in my heart. A guy like this who encouraged me so early on. It's one of the reasons, believe it or not, I'm here tonight. So I'm going to see what I can do to touch base with some great memories. Whew. This is an old Chuck Jackson piece that was favored by our guy, Mr. Burt Bacharach. See what I can do with this for you. Well, any day now, I will hear you say goodbye, my love. You'll be on your way. Then, my wild, beautiful bird, you will have flown. Any day now, I'll be all alone. Ooh, any day now, when your restless eyes see someone new, ooh, yeah, to my big surprise, then that blue shadow will fall. All over town, oh Lord, in a day now, I'll be all alone. Now listen, I know I never want to keep you if you don't want to stay. Oh, but if I ever have to, you have flown away, and my heart will be holding you this way, begging you to stay. Oh, in a day now, you will go, and all my love, where, all my love and tears will flow. Any day now, yes, sir, Jane, I'll be all alone, wondering if I'm coming home. Yeah, woman, don't fly away.
Wow. You know what I mean, don't you? let me just put a little something on the other side of that. I was a little guy. We had a black and white Zenith, about a 15-inch color, not color, but a black and white 15-inch television when I was a kid, you know. And you'd have to get up and you'd go over there. You'd adjust the dials and whatever, you know, and the rabbit ears, and you had the piece of, you know, wire on one side and the tinfoil on the other. You know. Well, the reason I brought that up is because the very first time I heard that song, I had literally never heard it before, the one we just sang here. I saw Chuck Jackson sing that song for the first time on American Bandstand. Yeah, so if there's any inspiration to it, and a feel of the idea of what that was, it was presented through that little television with this beautiful, lovely man who knocked it down. So that's why I just wanted to let you know how I came about that song and how Burt Bacharach hooked me from day one. Just saying. And yet and still, Jay and I talked about some other material. Brooke Benton, kind of as a, I don't know, bookends to this piece, along with some other greats in between that did this song. And I just want to see what I can do with a piece that I've always loved. A very broken heart, yeah, yeah. Now and then I call your name, and suddenly your face appears, but it is just a silly game, and when it's done, it ends in pain. Oh, darling, have a heart. Baby, don't let this one thing keep us apart. I was wrong and I know it. I'm not meant to live alone, girl. Turn this house into a home. When I climb the stairs and I turn that key, oh, baby, please be there. Still in love with me. Yeah. I'm not meant to live alone. Turn this house into a home. When I climb the stairs and turn that key, woo, baby, please be there in love with me. Won't you do that one thing for me, baby? I say good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Hello, woman.
Kelly Huff.
Wow. Thank you, Jay.
You're going to stick around and help me with this next one?
I think we can arrange that. Thank you very much.
Back when Burt and Hal were in their heyday, songwriters would go to performers' offices and they would play songs live for them that they wanted them to record. Bobby Vinton was riding really high. He'd had roses are red, my love.
Violets
are blue. Big, had a couple big hits. He was a trumpet player and a former band leader. He'd been around a while. And he thought he was a pretty smart businessman. So Burt and Hal are doing this song for him. And he's thinking, oh, man, this is a hit song. But when they finished, he says, well, you know, he says, guys, it's a nice song. I think it could be a good album cut for me. But if I'm going to record it, I'm going to need to have some of the publishing. And Burt and Hal look at him, put the manuscripts in the briefcase, and start to walk down the corridor. Bobby goes running after him. Guys, I was only kidding. I was only kidding. So, Kelly, you going to help me with this one? This is probably not their best song, and yet I love this song inordinately. Blue on blue, heartache on heartache. And I find I can't get over losing you. I walk along the street we used to walk, two by two lovers pass, and as they're passing by, I could die, 'cause you're not here. Trees are bare, there's sadness in the air. I'm as blue as I can be. Blue on blue, heartache on heartache. Blue on blue, now that we got through. Blue on blue, heartache on heartache. As I run to your side, you wait with open arms that now are closed to me. Through a veil of tears, your vision disappears, and I'm as blue as I can be. Huff, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you, guys. That was fun.
Please welcome back to the stage the lovely and talented Miss Karen Tobin. With a very limited curriculum.
Before I put on but still, while riding, I think of us, dear. I say a little prayer for you. At work, I just take time, and all through my coffee break time, I say a little prayer for you. Forever and ever, you stay in my heart, and I will love you forever, forever. We never will part, or I love you together forever. It's how I'm free to live without you. Would only be perfect for me.
I was an artist on Arista a long time ago, and I was actually produced by the same guy that produced Dionne Warwick. So this is kind of there's kind of a link here. anyway, and I'm happy to sing these songs, and a little nervous because I haven't done this kind of stuff in a while, this kind of music, but it's exciting to be here and support Jay, and I'm so proud of you. It's exciting. So next one.
Here's a medley of two of my favorites.
The look of love is in your eyes. The look your smile can't disguise. The look of love, you're saying so much more than just words. What my heart has felt, well, it takes my breath away. I can hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you. How long I have waited just to love you. Now that I have found you, you've got the look of love. It's on your face, the time can't erase. Be mine tonight. Let this be just the start of so many nights like this. Let's take a hardly wait to hold you, feel my arms around you. How long I have waited just to love you. Now that I have found you, don't ever go. If you see me walking down the street and I start to cry each time we meet, walk on. Walk on by. that you don't see the tears. Just let me breathe in silence, and each time you see me, I break down and cry. Oh, walk on by. Oh, walk on by. And walk on. And so if I seem broken in two, walk on by, walk on by. Foolish pride is all that I have left, so let me hide the tears and the sadness you gave me when you said goodbye. Oh, walk on.
Stop.
Walk on by.
Don't stop.
You say you really gotta walk on by.
Stop.
You say you really gotta go, so walk on by.
Stop.
You say you really gotta go, so walk on by.
Aaron Tobin.
Burt and Hal only wrote one musical. It's called Promises, Promises. It was based on the film The Apartment with Jack Lemmon. Neil Simon wrote the script, and it was produced by David Merrick, who was the most powerful producer on Broadway. Right, David? Yeah. He also, David knows musical theater. Yeah. He also was a son of a bitch. He was meaner than a snake. So they had their tryouts in my hometown, Boston. And Burt was there, and he promptly came down with pneumonia to the point where they took him to the hospital. Well, opening night, David Merrick watches the show and decides the second act is not strong enough. It needs one really catchy tune. He goes to the hospital and says, "We need another tune for the second act." Burt says, "I have pneumonia." He says, "I don't care, you have to write a song." Hal goes off, writes a lyric, brings it back to Burt. They wheel him into another room where they bring out a rented piano. You can't make this stuff up, right? And Lord knows, it becomes the smash hit from the show.
What do you get when you fall in love? A girl with a pin to burst your bubble. That's what you get for all your trouble. I never fall in love again. I'll never fall in love again. What do you get when you kiss a girl? You get enough germs to catch pneumonia. After you do, she'll never phone ya. Never fall in love again. Don't you know that I'll never fall in love again? Don't tell me what it's all about, 'cause I've been there and I'm glad. Those chains of fine. That is why I'm here to remind you. What do you get when you give your heart? You get it all broken up and battered. That's what you get, a heart that shattered. I'll never fall in love again. I'll never fall in love again. That is why I'm here to remind you. What do you get when you fall in love? You only get lies and pain and sorrow. So for at least until tomorrow, I'll never fall in love again.
never fall in love again. I'll never fall in love again.
This is not only my favorite song by Burt Hal. If you push me up against the wall, put a gun to my head and say, what is your favorite song of all time? This is it. What's it all about? Is it just for the moment we live? What's it all about when you sort it out, Alfie? Are we meant to take more than we give? Or are we meant to be kind? It is wise to be cruel. And if life belongs only to the strong, Alfie, what will you lend on an old golden rule? As sure as I believe there's a heaven above, Alfie, something even non-believers can believe in. I believe in love, Alfie. Without true love, we just exist. Nothing, Alfie. When you walk, let your heart lead the way, and you'll find love any day. Thank you. I'm going to bring Karen and Kelly back up for this last song. Once again, I want to thank you all so much for coming out on a Labor Day Saturday with all that's going on and everything. And it's wonderful to see so many old friends. If I started listing all the terrific musicians that are here, we'd be here another hour. I appreciate it so much coming out. And of course, I appreciate my old friends, Karen and Kelly, helping. If there is ever a song that sounds like it was written this year for what is going on now, I think it's this.
Yes, sir.
What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing. Just too little of what the world needs now. not just for some, but for everyone.
No, we don't need another mountain. There are mountains and hillsides enough to climb. There are oceans and rivers enough to cross, enough to last till the end of time.
What the world needs now is love, sweet love. It's the only thing that there's just to live love. What the world Tobin, all of you, Bob Stain, who hosts this wonderful venue doing the mixing for us. Been a joy and a pleasure.
Mr. J. Asher. Mr. J. Asher all night long. Thanks, Jay.
Bob, do we have time, or are we going to have trouble?
I'm not going to let you leave the stage. Just sit there. Just sit there and sing like I say.
Make it easy on yourself. Make it easy on yourself. Because breaking up is so very hard to do. Yeah. If you really love him, and there's nothing I can do, don't try to spare my feelings. Just tell me that we're through. If the way I hold you can't compared to his friends. No words of consolation will make me miss you less. My darling, if this is goodbye, I just know I'm gonna cry. So run to him before you start crying too.
Thank you.
Jay Asher, come on. Mr. Jay Asher tonight.
Thank you.
Whew. All right. All right. Jay Asher and company. Okay. That's as good as it gets.